we have this, I'm just saying generally people that don't experience the chaos or death in that way, it's almost like this thing that doesn't exist, right? Whereas opposed to you growing up having to grapple with death and illness, right? And having these spiritual awakenings in your life created this deeper understanding of how we move around and how we move about in the world, that it's not all rainbows and butterflies, right?